one thing that I can really remember when they started was we had a double date. Pumunta kami ng Enchanted Kingdom together. And funny thing pa nung day na yon, Cedric and I thought it would be funny if we wore our shirts ng tuck-in. Eh, kita nyo naman kami ni Cedric, parang hindi yata bagay yung tuck-in. So yeah, luckily, Glowy saw more than that. At nalampasan niya yon, luckily.
Two. Sasha, ding dong yan.
The story would have been different if you weren't very patient with me. Very. Over the years of being with each other, didn't only let me get to know you, but also made me realize that you are the one that I've been praying for. Not that you're Lee Min Ho nor Kim Hyun Jung. Pero Lord, baka pwede pa naman nating ihabol, no?
Planning, all the stress, lahat ng pagpupuyat at paghabol ng schedule mo, pasensya na po sa lahat. Nandito ako ngayon sa harap ng mga pinaka-importanting tao sa buhay natin para sabihin na congratulations, Ching. Binabati kita dahil ako ang napangasawa mo, yung pinaka-poging lalaki sa balat ng lupa. Nasabi ko lang yon dahil sabi ko lang yun sa harap nyo dahil ako ang napili niya. Magaling ka talagang pumili. Tama ang mga desisyon mo sa buhay. Slow dance on a New York City horizon.
Pamilya ni Glo, si Paring Edgar at Maring Nita, salamat sa pagpunta nyo. At makakaasa kayo, rest assured, aalagayan ng maigi ni Boy si Glo.
Hindi ko nahabain din dahil nasabi na lahat ni Father Gab. Ang ganda ng homily niya kanina.
Build your foundations of trust, which means that you do not have to lie about what you are doing and what you are feeling. Sana magtiwala kayo sa isa't isa na kapag may mga nararamdaman kayo at pinagdadaanan kayo, kaya ng bawat isa sa inyo na intindihin ang isa't isa. Trust that your partner will understand you as time goes by.
magkasama pa rin tayong hindi alam sa isa't isa, tulad ng paano ko palalamigin ang ulo mo pag lagi kang bad trip sa akin. Buti na lang, meron akong habang buhay ngayon para alamin yun.
Already asked me, but di pa kaya tayo pakasal? But we opted to do it in our perfect time. On our fourth anniversary, that falls on a Saturday, and 1-2-1-1-2-1, a palindrome day, kahit umuulan man. This is more than ordinary love. Didn't realize this could happen. Oh, the grace would be enough.
Already guys, 1-2
I am so proud of you, my friend. May the hinges of friendship never rust, or the wings of love never lose a feather. Ladies and gentlemen, the bride and the groom.
God, as our witness today, I vow to give you my 100% unconditional love and to always support you no matter what. Happy 4th anniversary, Chingers. I love you.
Four years ago, may isang babae akong nakasamang umorder ng two-piece chicken spicy Thai part with large pineapple juice sa Jollibee. Noon, nakuha niya ako sa mga mata niya, ngayon sa tingin. Okay. Hindi ko sinasabi na under ako. Naniniwala lang ako na when the queen is happy, there is peace in the our kingdom. Peace be with you all, mga ninong.
We are very grateful na we have Mariglo. Kasi para siya yung mommy namin na pasaway kaming dalawa, pinagsasabihan kami.
Lalo na pag may problema.
Oo. Now, I will congratulate Mariglo and Bowie na you will, you know, as one na kayo. And congratulations and road to forever. Leaving yesterday behind, oh. Looking forward into the light. I found you. I see how their work is so great together. Parang they really complement each other. So I can't imagine anyone you will fall in love with other than Boy. So he's truly your first and your last. And I hope that tomorrow when we celebrate your wedding, we will celebrate the future, the forever, and see you on your 50th wedding anniversary. Finally, I feel alive. Finally, I feel alive. Heart on fire in my chest, feel the wild rush. I can see your world.
God sent. Your love for our Bunso is manifested by how happy Glowy is around you and how both of you bring out the best in each other. So on behalf of our family, we would like to take this opportunity to thank you, Boy, for coming into Glowy's life and our lives as well. Sobra mo kaming napapasaya, lalo na ang mga Valeros kids. They always look forward to your visits to Zamboanga and couldn't stop talking about you. Matagal ka nang welcome actually sa family namin. Ngayon lang talaga siya naging official.
But also my sister-in-law, Glo. For me na madalas nila makasama every weekend, and kung saan man sila mapadpad, sinasama nila ako kung saan-saan. Masasabi ko na, they blend with each other, and they have a balanced and healthy relationship.
That through life's twists and turns, you love each other with all your heart. And when you have children of your own, may you raise them with the same love and dedication that you received from your own parents in different ways, no? So congratulations and best wishes. We are one with you. We are all one with you in your happiness. And we will always be here for you and for always.
Sobrang tumatak sa akin every time tinatanong mo, Boy, uy, umiyak ba siwa? Like yung mga personal na bagay sa amin, umiyak ba siwa? Yung bridal shower, umiyak ba siwa? It left me an impression na bawat patak ng luha niwa ay mahalaga sa'yo. Siyempre, it would be unrealistic to say na huwag mo paiyakin siwa. Kasi part yan eh. Marriage is not all about fun, laughter, and love. Hindi yan enough. For you, for my heart, with the balance, so ready, yours, love, take all that you want, all of my body, all of my blood, so ready, yours, love, take all that you want.
addition to the Valeras family, and we are extremely proud and delighted to officially welcome you to our big crazy family. I'm pretty sure that your journey together as a married couple will be filled with happiness, laughter, and of course, dog's fur. Shout out kay Linda. So to the Chingers, Ate Glo and Kuya Boy, congratulations and I love you both. For you, for my heart, breathe in my lungs. So ready, yours, love, take all that you want. All of my body, all of my blood. So ready, yours, love, take all that you want. Simula ngayon, bukas, magpakailanman. Bonus na lang yung nagkaroon ka ng poging asawa. Naway tulungan ako ng Panginoon para tuparin lahat ng pangakong ito at gampanan ang obligasyon ng pagiging haligi ng tahanan at pamilyang bubuin natin ni Napadpito, Moshi, Linda at yung hinihiling nilang apat na anak. I love you, Ching. Masyado na po itong PDA, so Father, baka hindi pa matuloy.